Dear Lala, I hope you're fine and keeping safe. In our reading lesson today, we want to continue. Now, today we are going to learn words, or the sound that we are going to learn today is dr sound. Dr sound. Dr sound. Now, may you please say it after me? Dr sound. Say it again. Dr, 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 dr sound. Very good. So all the words that we are going to learn today must have that sound. Sound dr. So we are going to learn some dr words. Very good. Now, let me write them and then I'm going to help you read them. Now, dr words are many, but I've just written a few. So let me help you read them. Please read after me. Drum, drum, drip, drift, drink, drink, drop, drop, draw, draw, drag, drag. Dragon, dragon, drive, 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 drop, drop. Now these words can also be used in sentences. In the past lessons, I was writing for you sentences using the previous sounds that we learned. But today, I want you to write the sounds. So I'm going to give you an assignment of writing sentences using dr words. So I would like you to pick 5 words that you like from these 10 words that we've written, and then make sentences using the 5 words that you have picked from the 10 that I've written. So here, exercise. Pick 5 words from the 10 and use them to make sentences, 5 sentences. So here you are going to have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Not using 2 words to make 2 different sentences. Use 1 word for each sentence. And that marks the end of our lesson today. Thank you very much. See you again in the next lesson. Have a blessed day.